Scientists at Queen's University have made a major breakthrough by making a porous liquid with the potential for a massive range of new technologies, including carbon capture. The researchers have invented the new liquid and found that it can dissolve unusually large amounts of gas, which are absorbed into the holes in the liquid. Porous solids such as zeolites and metal organic frameworks are useful in molecular separation and in catalysis, but their solid nature can impose limitations. For example, liquid solvents rather than porous solids are the most mature technology for post-combustion capture of carbon dioxide, because liquid circulation systems are more easily retrofitted to existing plants. Solid porous adsorbents offer major benefits such as lower energy penalties in adsorption-desorption cycles, but they are difficult to implement in conventional flow processes. Materials that combine the properties of fluidity and permanent porosity could therefore offer technological advantages, but permanent porosity is not associated with conventional liquids. So this newly invented porous liquid is having many potential applications like carbon capture and an effective gas separator.